السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. I'm your host Abdulaziz Al-Hassan and welcome to another episode of Ramadan in the Quran. In this episode we're going to talk about a very important concept related to accepting the deed and continuing our ibadah since we are approaching the end of Ramadan. The concept is tawbah, which is repentance to Allah Azza wa Jal. And this is something that Allah Azza wa Jal used to call us, tubu ilallahi jami'an, all of you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is calling us to repent all together. And He is also calling us to make a sincere tawbah. And what is a sincere tawbah? Is to abandon each and every thing which God does not like. And this is a matter that Rasulullah was taking care of to the extent that he used to say, I used to ask God forgiveness and repent 100 times each and every day. So how about also in the month of Ramadan? One of the ways to have your deeds accepted is by doing the repentance. Because once you clear one road, then it will be very easy for you to continue on that road. And we are being, alhamdulillah, helped in the month of Ramadan. It is very easy for us to abstain from so many things, and it is very comfortable for us to repent to Allah Azza wa Jal. How come? You remember when it was the beginning of Ramadan, the gates of Jannah is open so as to receive us, and the gates of hell is closed in order to protect us, and also to that the demons are chained so they won't be able to reach what they used to reach. And you know obviously that Satan helps us in doing evil, and if they are chained, then we have a great opportunity of repenting from matters that we might have indulged ourselves in. So we should seize the moment and take the opportunity and repent from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from these things. Now some people said, well, I was in Ramadan, but nevertheless, there are a few things that I've done which are wrong. We say, because not all the demons are chained. It's only the big ones, as it is mentioned. Al-marada min ash-shayateen. But the little tiny ones are doing their business and we're trying to fight back and repent from each and everything that they are leading us to. One of the beautiful things that happens in the month of Ramadan that you'll be seeing a lot of people repenting in the month of Ramadan. You will be seeing a lot of people who are becoming Muslim, converting and reverting to Allah Azza wa Jal in the month of Ramadan. And you might be one of them. I've been asking a lot of people, when did you accept Islam? And they say, we accepted Islam in Ramadan. And this is something which is very amazing. And when people repent, you know what's the reward of Allah Azza wa Jal? The reward of God Almighty for the people who repent from any actions that they do is that Almighty wipe out all the previous sin that they have done. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ramadan and Hajj to Hajj and Umrah to Umrah and the Salat to Salat will wipe out the things which are among them. Now, is any tawbah accepted? Obviously not. There are conditions set by Allah Azza wa Jal in order for us to do the tawbah through, and then Allah will accept our tawbah. The first condition of the tawbah is to feel sorry about the thing that we have done before. The second thing that we promise Allah will never go back into that matter, and there will be if there are some rights to the others, then we are supposed to pay them back to them. So these are the conditions of tawbah. If we stop what we are doing, if we feel sorry for doing that, and we promise God Almighty not to do it. There are no games when you repent, and then, you know, we are human beings and we err. If we fall into that and then repent again, this is completely fine. But not in the way that we are trying to do this thing by intention. No, we are human beings and we err. And if we don't err, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will wipe out the people on the face of the earth and bring people who err, and then they'll come back and Allah Almighty will accept their tawbah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our tawbah in the month of Ramadan and each and every day like the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Oh.